Hello and welcome to another Final Cut Pro tutorial. Yep. Today we're going to learn all about rewinding your clips or creating instant replays in Final Cut Pro. Today, we'll go over how to use the retime features to reverse, rewind, or instant replay your clips. First, let's learn how to reverse a clip. Select the footage in the timeline, then navigate to the Retime menu below the viewer, and choose Reverse Clip. Notice the arrows pointing to the left in the Retime editor. This indicates that the clip is now reversed. We can drag the Retime handle to the right to slow down the clip, and to the left to speed it up. Now, let's view the reversed clip by pressing space.
Holy moly.
Now, let's rewind this clip. Rewind will duplicate a section, play it in reverse, and then continue to play at normal speed. We can rewind entire clips, but for this example, we'll rewind just a piece of our footage. We'll switch to our range selection tool by pressing R, and we'll drag over just the segment to rewind. Then, click on the Retime pop-up menu below the viewer. Hover over Rewind and select the desired rewind speed. The range is duplicated, added to the end of the selection, and reversed at the speed we choose. Here's the result. Last but not least, let's check out this amazing instant replay preset. First, press R to switch to the range selection tool, and select the range to replay. Then, navigate to the Retime menu below the viewer. Choose Instant Replay, and choose how much slow motion we want to apply. We'll play the segment at half speed, so we'll go with 50% of normal speed. This will create an instant replay of your selection with a default Instant Replay title in the top right. If you don't want this title, just click on it and delete it. We'll keep it, and just make the edits to the title or text settings as needed. If you want to learn how to edit titles or text, check out the tutorials linked in the description below. And to adjust the speed of the instant replay segment, drag the retiming handle. Now let's play it back. Wow, that instant replay is awesome.
Reversing clips is no longer a problem for you now that you watch this awesome tutorial.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
Want to learn a little bit more? Want to learn a lot of bit more? Here's where you go.